Approaching a start. There they go, up and pacing. Somerville Deb from the middle is leaving out. DG Cash for Life along the rail. All the weapons third into the turn. Dropping in now to be fourth, that's Pan Cushion. Fifth along the rail, the feisty example. Pacing six upon the outside is Rosa Santana. Opie's Art is seventh. And trailing the field, that's Forced to Travel. Early movement here in DG Cash for Life, headed to the lead for Stevenson. Second along the rail is Somerville Deb, racing third. As they move into the turn, it's All the Weapons. 29 seconds flat, opened it up. They're rounding the turn for the first time. One straight back to eight. DG Cash for Life made the lead for Stevenson. Pacing from second, that's Somerville Deb. Racing third, All the Weapons. Up and on the move now. Here comes a feisty example. Wow, in the blink of an eye, she makes front for Mark Bradley. DG Cash for Life second. Outside Pan Cushion third. Somerville Deb back to fourth. All the Weapons fifth. Rosa Santana on the outside six. Then Opie's Artist, Forced to Travel. 1 minute, two fifths was the half. There goes the inquiry sign here in the ninth. And a feisty example, widening her lead going to three quarters. DG Cash for Life second. Then third at the rail, Somerville Deb. Coming up fourth on the outside. That is Rosa Santana. Three quarters, they were in the books in 1:30. And one, 29 at four and a third. It's all a feisty example. Clear by five. Rosa Santana up second on the outside. DG Cash for Life third. They're in deep stretch now. And a feisty example. A going away winner for Mark Bradley. All the Weapons might have got the deuce from Rosa Santana. The mile was 2 minutes. 1:05.